Oh, right. What's going on, guys? And welcome back to Fear. I have no idea how long this has been going for. It's one of the first games where I've had fun editing it for a while. I edited some of this together last night, and it was, I'd say, one of the funniest for a change. To edit, it's just been really fun. I can't wait to play through this, the whole thing. We're playing through, there's only three, I think, but there's all the DLC as well. I cannot wait. This looks welcoming, doesn't it? There we go. Nope. Uh-oh. Let's play a game of where are they going to come out from. What guns do we got? Rocket launcher. Shotgun. What's going on down here then? Something. Yep. Okay. Yeah, this rope was great. I don't know if I have enough space to get it though. Stop shooting. What the fuck's the point of coming up here then? Can't get up off that. All that way for some armor. Rick. Is this the way we're meant to go? Checkpoint normally means yes. Oh, see. Running away from me. Really? Time now. Ooh. Then that was the whole plan. Meant to do it, it's fine.
She's close now. Her presence is strong here.
I'm supposed to be like worried about it or something. Who's she anyway? Who do they keep referring to as she? Oh, hi. You need something. Oh, yeah. Oh. What is that? Repeating cannon. Sounds quite cool. Oh. Do we need to keep this shot? I mean, there's enough shotguns lying around. I'm not using them. Getting too close because then I just get instantly shredded. Who wants to get cannoned? Somebody's gonna get it.
Patrol cars are approaching from the west. I got a feeling the situation is about to blow up.
Literally. Something's gonna blow up. It's awfully quiet. Like it when it's quiet. myself with splash damage then. Nice one. Try this again. Do a lot of damage. Playing the med kits, wouldn't it? I'll give it a break. God, this flashlight is terrible. One of the worst flashlights in any game I've played. It's terrible. What's the point in using them? We're going to equip our best guys with flashlights that die after 10 seconds. Breaking through the door, come on. Goodies. That'll do. Oh, and that. Nice. So we've got 8 now. What's the betting they disappear soon? They won't last long, they never do. Sponge 1,000 shots. What are you getting with these? Oh, this is the top secret bit. Alright, oh, top secret. Wow. Nice. One thing I'm looking forward to doing as well, if this game does it, is mods. I want to do all the base stuff, and then I don't know if it has stuff like mods. There is another game I'll be playing soon. riding and everything goes well.
This is Baby Bear. Medivac just got here. Glad to hear it. Thanks for the help. Wish I could have done more. Kick some ass.
I know that game definitely has mods, so I'm not sure if Fear does. I hope so. And that would be fun to play through. Because mods are great, right? Because they're like basically just more games that you can technically play the same game over and over. What is going on? I want to know. Okay. Where are we going? Away from me. Yeah, mods are just a whole nother game, basically.
I want you out of there as soon as you got Wade and the girl. Get them back to base so I can debrief them in person. Good luck in there.
Thanks. Does that mean I'm gonna need it? I hope not. I need a Wii.
We return.
Interval 9. Incursion. Yeah, I have no long... I have no idea how many parts this game is. Yeah, I've no idea how long this game is. No clue. But for Fear 1, we've got this one. I believe there's two DLCs. Yeah, two DLCs for this, and then there's Fear 2, and there's a DLC for that, I believe. And then Fear 3, I don't think there's any DLC for that one. I don't think. So yeah. Gonna play through them all. so I have to look at mods and stuff.
This way.
I have no idea.
Cover me.
Go see what it was. Oh, easy.
Do something about him. I'm not finished wiping these drives. I need more time.
Help me!
If you need it. I mean, yes. Idiot. More than just one guy. You watch your mouth, son. Chance to kill him. Bloody snake. What am I supposed to be doing? I suppose we're meant to be going this way. Just very slowly. That way, apparently. Just bring me back where I was.
Norton, do you really think you can get rid of the evidence by shredding documents and wiping hard drives? Genevieve Aristide dug her own grave and she's going
he's
to...
He's here!
Make
I need help!
Fucking lab dog and jump after her.
It's a sniper!
A sniper? What do you think that was, sniped? Guess for that one you're never gonna know, are you? Bitch, I was looking the other way. I missed what that other guy said. Say it again. Bulletproof. Idiots. Why is my mouse doing this? Oh, that's not good. Quick. Thank you. fresh. Making too much noise. Oh, look. Look at our medkit situation. Should be doing so much better on them, okay. Hold it! Bitch.
Shit.
Oh no, my boy. I'm having a bad time with it. It's just this game though, like I said. I'm pretty sure my DPI is set. Right, but if I gentle touches, I'm dragging it left right now. It's very weird.
Stay on your toes. He's here. We've got a man down.
So much damage to me. Oh. I flinch quite bad as well. Now that I think about it. Trying very hard here to cover something up, aren't you?
This way!
Guns, please. No. What button did I just press then? F4. I have no idea what I just pressed. Wants to get it. Somebody will. Damn it. Oh, okay. Could be all sneaky like. Awesome. Well, before we carry on, I'm going to end that one there. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe, all that good stuff. Links to all of my socials in the description box down below. It has been your boy, and I'll see you all in the next one.